After a synchronized slowdown in 2019, we expect a moderate pickup in global growth this year and next. We already see some tentative signs of stabilization. Recent data suggest that trade and industrial output are bottoming out. But we have not reached a turning point yet.
In the October World Economic Outlook, we described the global economy as in a synchronized slowdown with escalating downside risks that could further derail growth. Since then, some risks have partially receded with the announcement of a US-China Phase One deal and lower likelihood of a no-deal Brexit. We are projecting a modest recovery in growth, for growth to increase from 2.9% in 2019 to 3.3% in 2020 and 3.4% in 2021. The slight downward revision of 0.1% for both 2019 and 2020 and of 0.2% for 2021 is owed largely to downward revisions for India.